Good evening and welcome to St. Martin's. We're so glad to have you here for tonight's world premiere of Robert Kier's Earth Ritual. I'm Anne McNair, Conspirare's Managing Director, and I have the best job because I get to welcome each and every one of you here tonight. It is our season closer, and we're excited to have all of you here in Austin with us, and then many people watching from around the world via YouTube. Our singers come from all over the country, as you hopefully know, and this means their communities can also watch along with all of us here in Austin. The music that we get to create is made possible by so many people, and I want to take just a moment to thank them. First, I'd like to thank our Conspirare Board of Directors, past and present, and if you will just do a quick stand, you all have been an incredible support for our entire existence, and we are so grateful.
Thank you. I'm so glad to finally meet you, even on a phone. Your writing is one reason for making this film. It's about learning to live in harmony with nature. When I read about where you live, I felt that I knew its beauty and its mysteries and the abundant life in the high desert.
It takes time to get to know it. I accept it and never try to
mean so much to me. set up an interview in the land of shining stars.
We kept trying to connect, but it took longer than we expected.
Decided to focus on the personal suffering caused by climate change.
So it's first-person weightless.
Absolutely. So please tell me how climate change has affected your life.
Let's save that for later. Why don't you share your story with me?
Turning the tables on the interviewer.
No, just a curious writer.
It's not what you expect.
Then surprise me.
I was living in New York, and all was well. Plenty of work writing screenplays and two of my films in production. And a massive hurricane struck the Gulf Coast and moved inland, aiming for where I lived.
I remember, what a horrendous storm.
In the early evening, I was working in my basement. Thunder was crashing over my head, and pouring rain and a loud rushing sound. Water came surging through my window, so powerful I could barely move. I started to panic.
I know how terrifying that is. I was a lifeguard.
I screamed for help again and again, but no one could hear me yelling against the rising flood. Save me now, or save me from rushing waters. Or save me now from rushing waters, from a surging flood, from the surging flood. Surging flood rising up to my neck.
The very life force.
in Vacanum. When can we have our interview?
Next week would be ideal. I'll take you to the great floodplain. I ride there under a lone evergreen that stands at its center. I call it the tree. My dreams, oh save me!
flames and smoke everywhere. We can't drive. I'm leaving my car here.
Look down the hill.
Only fire and smoke.
Look at the river. We're jumping in. I'm shooting the rapids.
You know I can't swim.
Then
rejoice, O rejoice.